Kumusta po kayong lahat? Hope you are all having a great weekend. Welcome to my first video tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Jamboard. Or Jamboard is an equivalent of the whiteboard discussion. But sa panahon ngayon, marami sa atin ang nag-remote working, remote learning. So face-to-face discussion is not possible. Is very useful for remote meetings, trainings, and even teaching to create, collaborate, and bring out team's idea to life. Suppose you are already logged on to your Gmail account. Click on the 9 dots here on the top right, scroll down, and look for Jamboard. That you've made will appear in the home page, but in case you haven't made any jams, this will appear empty. So to start a new Jamboard, click on the plus sign. Let me show you the basic feature of Jamboard or paano nga ba to gamitin. Firstly, let's change the title. So maybe let's call this out as Demo Jam. And here is to adjust the size of your screen. You can increase or decrease. And this one is to change the background of your jam. So, pwedeng ganito. Or something like this. Or pwedeng colored. So, for this particular demo, let's use this background. Now, tingnan naman natin kung ano ang function of ng mga icons na nandito sa left side. The first one, this is the pen. So, pen is, pwede siyang gamitin pang sulat, obviously. So, let's try out writing my name. Okay. And actually, if you click on this arrow here, you can change the style of the writing as well as the color. So, for example, we want to use that like a brush style. So that's it. And the second icon is for erase. So if there's something that you would like to delete or erase, so this one looks ugly. So let's try to erase them and start a new one. Okay, so for example, you wanted to get rid of all this text. Just click on the clear frame and all of the text will go away. And another very important functionality of Jamboard is the sticky note. So just click on that icon and this will appear and you can write text. Let's say right here, good morning. And you can actually change the background or the color of your sticky note. And you can just keep on writing, keep going. Hello, for example, and change the color of it. And then actually you can drag it to the position where you wanted and change the orientation as well. And if you click on the 3 dots here, you can edit the text. Let's say we change this to high. And you can duplicate, delete, and change the order. Here is this enable you to add image either from your computer, you can upload from the computer or search from the internet. So for example, let's say I will search for planet. And let's choose this one. Okay, so it is now in the Jamboard, and the same functionality, you can duplicate, delete, and order if you needed to change that image. The next one is this enable you to draw shapes. So for example, oval, circle. But if you click on this small arrow here, this gets you to different types of shape. So for example, this one. So if you are using this to draw like a process flow, then that icon is very helpful. Icon here is text box. So maybe let's create one and write here my name And notice that here you can actually change the color of your text. You can change the style and you can move it either to the left side, in the middle, or to the right side of the text box. And here is laser. So this is very useful during discussion and you wanted to point to the object that you are talking about. So for example, you have a team meeting and you wanted to find out how's the team going in terms of their own projects. So firstly, share the job to them. Click on the share button in there and just type the email address people that you're working with and then done. And there's also another way to share the Jamboard. Either you copy this link and copy that link and you can send via email, or you can put in the other platform, for example, Teams and also Zoom meeting. You can copy this link and just share again to the team or people that you are working with. And then, so during the meeting, you can use this JOM and ask your team to write down, for example, projects that they haven't started. So for example, project that they haven't started is launching of a new biscuit. So you can drag that and duplicate. So for example, in progress is you're working on a new beverage that is already an in progress, and completed is maybe you've already launched a cupcake product. So the color of the sticky notes can be customized depende sa tao. So it really depends on your team on how you can customize this, the color of the sticky notes for, you know, para madali nyong ma-visualize. Okay, but then in a classroom, lalo na ngayon sa mga online study, online learning, for example, math teacher, how can you use this Jamboard? So let's click on the clear frame. O diba ang bilis, hindi mo na kailangan ng eraser para mabura at wala nang effort. Isang click, clear na lahat. So for example, I'm a math teacher and I'm in a classroom and I wanted my class to work on this equation. For example, x plus 18. So you can give this problem to solve to your students who maybe are online. You can just share the Jamboard with them or copy the link and it can be shared into different platforms, for example, Teams and Zoom. Okay, thank you for watching and I hope may natutunan kayo. And if you enjoy this tutorial, let me know. And if you have any question, feel free to let me know as well. And please don't forget to hit the bell and subscribe. This is Mommy Helen, and thank you for watching.